Fantasy Star. Welcome. Today we're playing Fantasy Star Online to New Genesis. And we're in a gaggle of Fantasy Star players. Alright, we gotta talk to Ina in the rest area. Let's turn my volume up.
Hey, over here.
I mapped out the distribution of dolls from the data I got from Crawford. It looks like this forest has a lot of tough ones. The coast over here looks relatively peaceful. A little too peaceful for us, maybe. These lab ruins...
Message to all ARC's defenders. Confirmed reports of dolls at the Vanford Laboratory ruins in Rezel Forest.
Dolls?
All ARC's defenders in the area, please be on alert.
This is Ina.
Oh, Ina, how can I help?
We'll join in on this one. What would you like us to do?
Great. Can you go to the Vanford Laboratory ruins right away? We need a situation report. Dozer's squad is heading to Rezel Forest right now.
Got it. We're on our way.
Lab ruins, huh? That just might be the perfect thing for us right now.
We have word that other ARC's defenders are in the area, too. Please rendezvous and coordinate with them.
Roger that. I'm ready to go right now.
Let's go.
What about you two?
Fuck
I'll
some
get
shit
ready
up.
Now. Let's meet when you're ready too.
Let's fuck some shit up. Weekly and daily tasks.
Whee!
I think I'm fine. Maybe not. I'm not ready for that battle power. Let's do some side quests or something. Digger. Where you got my digger? I don't want to know more about minerals. Not Uncle Hank. Dolomites and photon chunks. Both Alio caves. See ya. Hopefully the servers are pretty quick. I don't think it's too busy. pouring rain. Alright, we got photon chunks. Get out of here. Yeah. Oh, somebody's helping me. Nice. Find some photon chunks and dualumite. Ooh, I forgot he had so much range. Blast those motherfuckers. Ooh, a rappy. Thank you. Rappies are kind of cute. Yeah, it's kind of like a Dark Souls RPG vibe, Lucas. I know Dark Souls is like an RPG, but this is... I'd say it's a little less combat-based, but there's still a lot of, like, movement built into it. They took the original Phantasy Star 2 and made it more movement-based and more action-oriented. It's really cool, and it's open world, like, you can go wherever I want. I might get destroyed in some areas, but I can go there. It's my God-given right as an American. Oops. Called Phantasy Star Online 2 New Genesis. It just launched a few days ago. Phantasy Star Online 2 has been out for a long time, but they redid it, and I like this version better. Oh, work sucked. I went into a fucking crawl space with a drill bit, and by the time I came out, my drill bit looked like cotton candy, full of cobwebs. I need to find more of these crystal things, that's all I'm looking for. I've only found them in this cave, which kind of sucks. We're gonna venture further. I wish I could have made supporter stream. I was kind of upset that I missed viewer stream. I guess I'll just have to get good and replace Rogue on weekdays. I'll just become his regular partner. Infiltrate his life. Make Linda love me. Break her heart. There's health all over this place. It's kind of crazy. There's little green things on the ground. I don't want to go up there. Rogue 2.0. I'll just be one of his, like, many accounts. Carry on the legacy of getting to champ. Any minerals down there? Nothing. I swear it's only in the caves. Oh, fuck. I don't really want to fuck with that thing. But do I? I could beat it, I think. It's only level 3. Can I target it? Oh, there's a lot of dudes here, though. Ew, these guys are fucking ugly. Where'd the big dude go? Don't elbow cough me. Cough right in my fucking mouth like a real man. Don't be a bitch. What I call family. We get sick together, we die together. It's the way Vin Diesel would have wanted it. Oh, it actually marks these for me. I like this move. Little leg kick shot. I don't think the leg kick does anything, but it's a powerful shot. Oh, it is actually marking them for me. Give me this box. Alright, we got a couple marked here. This one is inside somehow. How the fuck do I get to it? Wait, can I get in there? I believe... No, yeah, this is on Xbox. And I'm pretty sure it's free. It was free for PC. I play with my buddy who plays on Xbox. It's really bumping, like, the servers were so congested that you would shoot things and the damage wouldn't get done until like 20 seconds later because there was too many people on. It couldn't keep up. I don't think they're used to having an open world game. I hopped on here today and the servers didn't look too full. It feels pretty good. Yeah, these guys have been making games for like ever. This game was on GameCube, the original one. Fuck this pig. Let me just nuke it real quick. Done. Where is it trying to get me to go here? Yeah, this... I used to sit there and play this offline on GameCube. I think it's so cool that they made it free to play. So they put a lot of effort into this game. And there's like a real storyline to it and shit. Old campsites in the underbrush, in the caves. Feel free to keep anything from the item containers. Well, I sure as fuck wasn't gonna give them back. think I come by some item containers and say, oh shit, was that yours? Nah. Fuck you. This gun technically does less damage per second than my other gun. I'm pretty sure, but it feels a lot cooler. Can I get up there? Oh, fuck. Sick. This place is pretty cool. I got both of them with like one attack. Halo Reach, yeah. I've got the Master Chief Collection on PC. It's pretty sick. I usually only play it when other people are on though. Dude, big ass sword looking bitch. I keep missing the lock on and hitting the wrong dude. Rift Ball. I forget how it was played, but I remember it came from Red vs. Blue. I used to love that show. I remember it being something like football with like energy swords and hammers or some shit. What are these? There's just some straight up fucking seals. It'd be a shame if someone were to just... They disappeared. I don't think they liked it. Oh, it's showing me where some more minerals are. I got close to some. My dualamite. We're over 50%. So dualamite's the pointy looking one. That's a photon chunk. I understand. All right, I need one more. How deep do these caves go? We're like... Okay, ends over here. I did it. How do I get back? We have to go north. Bro, oh, it's the big monkey things. Fuck these monkeys. Fuck these monkeys! I forgot you can teleport, actually. Do I have a teleport thing nearby? No. I might as well just keep going north. I like the colors in this game. Like, look at those pink palm trees. I want those. Time to float back to town. I think we've got to go just south of the bazaar area. I love how far you can fly in this game. Yeah, I've only got the game on high graphics, I think, and then it goes like super and then ultra. I only did that because I was having issues streaming. I might even be able to put it on ultra, to be honest, and have it work, but just the first time it didn't work. And I restarted the game and turned the graphics down. Where am I? I don't have my right quest marked. Do another side quest. What's in my storage? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What's Weston want?
How are things?
Defeat the enemy at Mount Magnus. Cool.
See you next time.
Basic storage. Okay, so I'm nowhere near filling up my storage. That means I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. All right, I'll catch you later, Lucas. Have a good shower. I wish Which direction is Mount Magnus? Oh, I can just teleport from anywhere? I didn't know that. I thought I had to go to one of those things. That makes shit a lot quicker. Defeat the enemy in Mount Magnus. Let's go. Just nuke them before we hit the ground. Well, that didn't work. I love it. Don't give him a chance. Rappies, get the fuck out of here. It's always targeting the wrong dude. Fucking rappy. Oh, I almost have a PSC burst. Oh my god, what the fuck are they fighting? I don't think I want any of that. Fighting me. I must be the highest level here or some shit. I don't like that dragon thingy up there.
We are beginning a counterattack against dolls appearing in the Alien region. We
Uh-oh. Get away! Get away! Oh, wrong move. That move sucks. It keeps me in one place for so long. This guy's a tough motherfucker. He's got to be close, man. This dude's trying to help me. He's got like dual pistols or something. Oh my god, that took forever. It's a Mazetta. 10,000 Mazetta. Another big motherfucker up here.
Yeah.
There we go, we did a good number there, 37. Potato Wizard, my man. Here to lend a hand. Okay, here's a bunch of them. Let's get some more. Imagine trying to fight him with blades. It's like, come here, get over here. No, I'll just fucking nuke you. There's a bunch of dudes over here. Oh, that's not good. There we go. Took long enough. Only 35 more enemies. I think that's my favorite move with this gun. It's pretty well just a, like, a one-shot kill. Right in the button. Easy. Level up.
See you next time.
Oh, man. Dope. I will be right back. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I don't know how this works. I know I've got some battle packs. Yeah, there we go. Let's open some battle packs on stream. You ready? I don't know what any of this is. I know there's double XP and attachments and shit, but I don't know what I have or what I need. I'm just gonna open them. Bunch of XP boosts. Interesting, okay. Premium battle pack. Dope. Bunch of dog tag skins. Very important stuff here. French knife. I like that. That looks cool. These go forever. More battle packs. I gotta keep going. Oh my god, how many do I have? I gotta do those later. I'll leave some for next time. A quick team deathmatch, I guess. I don't know. I don't want to buy any of these. Oh, but I own them all, man. I don't care. What do you mean? Hello? Where are my DLCs? Fuck it, I'm playing Rocket League. If nothing wants to work for me, I'm playing Rocket League. I can sit there and mindlessly play Rocket League for way too long, to be honest. All right. Casual threes, let's go. We're blue team. Damn. Weak. Weak. Boo. Mudkip, calm down. Why is my dog freaking out? Guy is parked in front of her house. Oh no. I feel like I haven't participated very much. Let's go. Ooh. I definitely thought that would bounce inward more. I didn't realize I'm only 3 away from my goal. 26 hours to go. Nice. Close one, dudes. Just quitting. Brutus the Bear's like, wait, I just got here. I kind of want to play a casual too, just so I can get more touches on the ball. Is he just going to be a child and whine because he got bumped? Get out of here. Thank you. I will take that. Damn. Unfortunate. Worth it. No, Rockstar, no. If I had a better teammate, we'd be winning. He's like barely moving. It looks like he's like holding his controller with one hand. Okay, here. That's the play. That's the play. Fake him out. Damn, I tried. I think I'm gonna grind some comp here in a second here, Ryze. I don't think I'm gonna be playing with anybody, sorry. I was just getting back into it because I haven't played Rocket League in a little while. I wanna grind the threes. I haven't played in a while. So I feel like if I got two more teammates to carry me, it won't be so bad. Oh yeah? You can freestyle. I can do a little bit of freestyling. If the opportunity comes. It's not something I practice too often, but... Do the odd air dribble. Ground dribble sometimes. Hopefully I don't demote myself in threes, just because I want to play comp. Oh my goodness. What is happening? That was so lucky. Bro, I don't know what's happening here. I can't be the only one in this lobby that's a little confused. Silky's barely touched the ball. Come on, Silky. Oh yeah, killing the MMR. To get a different angle on that ball, that's for sure. Oh no. Something's gotta happen here. Oh my god. I wasn't just bouncing around like an idiot. I felt like I had to take that risk. I saw a possibility of a goal. Yeah, I'll vote to forfeit. I feel like I'll have better luck on my next one. Just full defense. Can't even get the demo. Weak. This game's gonna be better. I didn't feel like I got much opportunity in that game to actually do anything. They pushed up every play. And I'm not gonna push up every time they you know, double up on the offense. If your plays aren't working, if you and your buddy are pushing up and you're not getting any shots, let the other guy go up. It's a smart thing to do. If I'm going up there and I'm whiffing the ball and I'm not making any shots, I'm gonna let the other guy go up. It's not really an option in threes, but or in twos. But in threes, when you got that many guys. Boys, we gotta get some stuff going here. Okay, good direction. Oh. I need to boost. Oh, I thought he had that. That looked really good. Buddy. Oh, you really saved that for them. Fuck. Let's go. Good save. That was a tough little triple commit, but... In a minute, I'm in the middle of an intense game. Is this guy like just losing connection, or is he AFKing or what? Let's go. Okay, all right. Sorry for not skipping the replay, my dudes, but had to take a little time out on that one. Nice. That's straight on, too. No way! I thought you just smashed that in there.
Nails! Where are you?
Where have you gone? For getting carried.
I think I did pretty good though.
Defending, clearing the ball, all that stuff. I think I helped. No way. They just bumped the fuck out of each other. Nice. Thank you. Let's go. Couldn't get a good angle on that ball. Ooh. Okay. Oh my goodness. I didn't realize it was 2-2. I thought it was 2-3. Come on, boys. Make it happen. I didn't know he had that much speed. No way. Oh my God. The chaos. Let's go, buddy. Woo! Only dubs. Only dubs.
Let's fucking go.
Now that I'm awake, we're getting dubs. Just keep going. I can get to C2. I can fucking do it. I'll fucking do it. You watch me, bitch. Fucking get to C2. And then what? Huh? Chat banned for 71 hours. BCLM rude. What does that mean? Nice shot. Good direction. Let's go. I guess they couldn't decide what to do. Come on, buddy. I got big ball chaser vibes from this chat ban dude. This chat's probably banned because he's a fucking... Your chat's not banned. You lying bitch. What's the play, my guys? We're just like hitting the ball to hit the ball. Like, come on, guys. Oh, and I missed the boost. Oh, because I'm rude. That's what that says. Oh my goodness. No! I didn't know that was going in. Wow. He just like followed that ball all the way around the fucking... Bro. Don't be shit and then forfeit. That's some bullshit. Oh my fuck! Really hard to get non-ball chasing teammates. I'm not gonna forfeit with 3 seconds left. Alright, we got N-Man and Mr. Durso. Not in a party or anything, so that's a good sign. No! Come on, guys, do something. Let's go. Don't worry, guys. It's fine. It's fine. I got it. Don't worry about it. That was easy. Shit. I've almost just straight up went in for no reason. Fuck. All right, I'm just going to defend. So weird. People who do kickoffs like that, man. Bro. You're really out here right now. No! Let's go open a loot crate. Wheels are kind of cool. Cool. Okay. We got an uncommon drop. Can't wait to not use that. Let's try twos. See if anybody can pull together in some twos here. Samurai, but spelled fucking dyslexic.
Oh.
That was so close. There's no way he could have predicted the exact angle that that was going to bounce at. I have absolutely nothing but respect for that man for trying to save that. that's fine. Let's go. There's quite the skill gap in D2 compared to C1. But 2's is... Ooh! Fuck! I would get in the way of his shot. Okay, all right. Fuck. Damn it. Homie, come on. Fuck me. Yeah, he doesn't know how to air dribble. Let's go. Fuck, dude. Game's closer than it should be. Wow.
Fuck!
It's upsetting.
It's fine, though.
I thought I hit that last one. I faded that game. I started out strong. I faded away. Starting to get hungry. Oh my fucking... Is this what we've come to? Are you gonna push up at all or just like sit in that, dude? Wow. I am terrible on the wall. I just have to stop. I hate these fucking stupid fucking people, man. Oh my god. He's gonna stay stuck in Diamond for his entire fucking life. You can't call me a ball chaser when you're stuck in the fucking net most of the game. What am I gonna do? Wait for you to push up? Rotate all the way back to the net and then let you have a turn? No. It's a two-person team. People are so fucking dumb. Cut on that. Please. Look at that. He made a shot. This teammate made a shot. This teammate actually fucking took a shot. I let him, because he rotated properly. He just left. He just quit. Amazing. Look at that. Your team works together and you work as a duo. And not like a tag team just fucking of rotating out into singles. It works so much better. I can't wait to get out of this, man. It was so much better when I got up to champ. I want to get into Battlefield. I don't have my DLC download. I can't get into any matches. Basically two kickoff goals in a row here. The fuck, dude? You could just like not win 50s for like a couple of them, right? Like that would just be like fucking great. Teammate, what are you doing? Why was he behind me there? There's no reason for him to be behind me. Bro! Do something! You're so useless. At least you got the demo play off. Like, fuck. Oh my god, you don't know how kickoffs work. You're Diamond 2 and you... I can't play this game. No way. I'm gonna keep pressuring these fucking dudes. Just give me a teammate that's not just pure luck. I've yet to see any skill. Any skill. Wait, V Shao? Oh shit, I think I just denied Vinny's friend request. I wasn't expecting it. If I catch him streaming, I'll let him know. Rest in peace, Vinny. Let's go. Let's go. He like came around the corner like good touch. Jim Norton. Jim Norton, here's a Janu. Let's go. Let's go. These guys are easy, dude. No.
What's going on with this? What's Madeline?
Let's go. Sounds like Madeline's here. Alright, that was a 2.5 hour stream. Lucas, you never came back, man. I think he died in the shower. But yeah, I'm gonna leave on that dub there, my guy. I'll catch you on the flip side when y'all are base-pilled. Peace out, gangsters.